In Sevier County, the Tennessee Smokies are searching for their missing grounds dog. The baseball team says Hound Dog escaped the stadium on Monday. Yesterday, he was spotted nearby in the parking lot of the East Tennessee Radio Group on Dumplin Valley Road, but hasn't been seen since. The Smokies say if you have any information, call the number on your screen because they want their dog back. Understandably so.
Yeah.